my might shall illuminate the path to victory.
Just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation, like a real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious and become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
shall defeat Liu Bei and put an end to this chaos. Brave heroes of Wei, now is the time to show your resolve.
We are the land's final hope. We must defeat Cao Cao and stop his ambition once and for all.
Something about this breeze on me.
My role remains the same. I must facilitate Cao Cao's success.
We will use a fire attack to seize the advantage. Fire attack unit, get ready to move.
This fire is nothing to be worried about. Search out the leader of this fire attack and defeat him. Your time is up!
While they are dealing with the fire, we shall deal the second blow. I am counting on you, Master Xiahou.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight!
You are clever enough to overcome it. This threat!
Be engulfed in flame!
How could my tactics fail like that?
Our goal is the destruction of the enemy main camp. Everybody, follow me into battle!
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
Be engulfed in flame! Be engulfed in flame! The fire is under control. All units, prepare to advance on Baidi Castle. Another victim has fallen before me.
The enemy has fortified the center with arbalests. We won't be able to advance as ordered.
Be engulfed in flame! First, we must see to these arbalests. Work your way around and attack them from behind. Be engulfed in flame!
What do you say to using the enemy's ships? We could get to Baidi Castle much quicker that way.
Snatching the enemy ships. That sounds like a plan. Okay, leave it to me.
Master Liu Bei, I wish you luck in saving the land.
We shall approach from the south. The enemy is a pathetic mob and is no match.
It appears that resistance is futile.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
Won't get away with this! I'll show you the true strength of the King of Nanzhong!
Fire the ballistic! Do not allow the enemy ships to draw any closer! Look! There's a ballista on this ship as well! Let's use it to return fire!
Time is up!
I will not let you have your way in this battle! will stop to you myself!
Longer than I was expecting. And there's still so much that we have to do.
All right. Nice going, cousin.
This is our chance to prove the might of the warriors of Liang. Cavalry, prepare to charge!
We've got to do our best in this battle. Okay, everybody, prepare to surge forward.
They must not be allowed to set foot inside our castle. Zhang Fei, I must defend him to the death.
Indeed, brother. Anybody looking to die simply needs to step forward.
Guan Yu, your life is about to reach its end. Finally, I can bury it for good.
Realizing my brother's aspirations, I refuse to let you stop me. What has forced you to such a desperate action? So my duty finally has come to an end.
Prepare to die.
I am sorry to your face, brother.
You think you can beat me by yourself? Blast! Can't believe I lost. Sorry, brother. Looks like I'll be going on without you.
I enjoy just watching you out there.
Not bad.
Now we can advance on the center. Engineers, begin making preparations to take down the main gate.
Go any further. See how you like this. I cannot bear to see the land of the Red Sansa. I will oppose you with every bit of strength I have within me.
Strike down any enemies who enter the castle. All units prepare to intercept their assault.
You are alone? Is that some kind of new tactic?
Prepare to die. You're finished.
I have no desire to be ruled by you. In fact, you'll make a perfect meal for my tiger.
This is how it ends. Will you be able to forgive us in the next life?
Prepare to die!
I am to be the last thing you see on this battlefield. Come and show me the might you possess.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the God of War?
Your strength is worthless against my strategy.
Your time is up!
Trampling your old friend?
Be in the way! Be in
the way! The end. I fear for the future.
Your time is up!
Everything I do is to help realize a land of benevolence.
Time
all
to
that
win.
I am, all that I will be, I wish to on this.
I must keep on fighting. You still have much left to accomplish.
I enjoy just watching you out there.
Liu Bei.
Cao Cao.
Of all the stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remained the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos? That alone is the desire that drove you to fight? Very well. I have heard your wish. With the fall of this final hero, now the Age of Chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory! Let the whole world know that a new era is upon us! The chaos has ended. Or rather, we used our strength to overcome it. The land and the people will now have ample time to recover and grow bountiful. The struggle to come will be the responsibility of the next generation as they strive to build a land based on the ideals of reason and understanding. Human life is a short and a fragile thing. That is why we must sing and laugh while we can. To overcome that sadness. And we must keep moving forward. If our path leads us into battle, then we must take up our weapons and face our foes. Oh, how brightly does humanity shine. This brilliance is the legacy that I leave. Yeah!
Thank you.